Breaker 19, this here's a duck again. You got a copy on me, Pigpen, come on. Oh, negatory, Pigpen, there ain't no way out except for that one Atlantic Ocean. Now listen, drop them hogs off in Omaha and get over here in the short, cause it definitely looks like we got us a problem. Bears to the left, bears to the right, we didn't have no place to go. They had us backed up clean to the shore, and them cab over peach don't float. I says, Pigpen, I got me a good idea. Them friends of Jesus gonna save us. So praise the Lord, Mr. Ford, and follow that microbus 10-4. Whales. Sank about 110 of them. I says, Pigpen, they just didn't have no faith. They definitely gone 10-7. By the time we got into that Piccadilly town, about half of them was lost at sea. I says, break 1-9 for a 10-33. What we got was a cotton pick of BBC.
Hey, say, Faversham, looks like the Americans have got themselves another bloody convoy.
Oh, oh, and a thousand.
Hims. Look at them all. Half of them are sinking in the Thames. Hello. Some of our truck chaps are assisting them. Good show, actually. Oh, well, 10-4, all that rubbish.
Well, we crossed that channel like snakes on glass and stormed the beach about dawn. I says, grab your shifters and punch 13. We all going trucking on the Autobahn. Now, Pigpen, this here's the ultimate slab, cause there goes a Mercedes truck. He says, break 1-3 for the strudel machine. You just blew the doors off in the duck. How about it?
Oh, sounds terrible, Duck. We are receiving a warrant of war, but the speed limit of the Autobahn is 200 nickels. You travel too slow, but we're gonna see you around. We're gone, do you think?
Well, we stopped for a coffee in West Berlin. The British had 100-mile key. I says, Pigpen, from here on, it's wall-to-wall bears. Says, bash the wall, we're gonna see. Well, them big red bears must have been in the bush, but we didn't see one all day. So we raked up the leaves and we shook out the trees till we finally had something to say. You got it.
Comrade Duck, you have been given until daybreak in Manas to get your cotton-picking trucks out of the USSR. You will come.
Well, we shot them rigs through Salt Mine City with a hammer and a sickle on down. Then we hit the fan through the Sea of Japan, tuned into Transistor Town. I says, Pigpen, this here must be a place, cause everybody's eating with sticks. He says, 10-4, this here is CB land, cause my cattle knob just went crank.
Ah, so, lovely duck, you have a nice day today, a better day tomorrow. We catch you on trip prop, this one kamikaze Aussie. We gone, so you know.
Yo, ho, ho, and a thousand ducks gonna take a bath with a lumber duck. Yo, ho, ho, and a rat's a rat, round the world with a lumber duck.
Ah, 10-4, Pigpen, what's your 20? Australia? Mercy sakes, ain't nothing down there but Tasmanian devils and them Q-Ala bears. What's that? No double nickel limit. We gonna be there in a short, Pigpen. This here's Rubber Dub 10-10 and doing it to it like Pruitt used to do it to it.